Hi everyone, I'm Miss Kalpita Banerjee from Navoday English High School, Standard 6. Indoor games are usually played in a closed surrounding. Geometry is extensively used in many of the indoor games. Some of the indoor games consist of a particular time limit. For playing pool games, one needs to use the law of reflection, which says that whatever angle the ball approaches the rail at is equal to the angle the ball will bounce off. The surface of pool games are mostly rectangular in shape. Some of the pool games are snooker, billiards, etc. Board games are usually played on square-shaped boards. In chess game, there are 64 alternating dark and light boxes parallel to each other in 8x8 grid. These boards can be further divided into lines, ranks, files, and even diagonals. In a game named Ice School, players need to flick their penguin piece across the boards and through the doorways to collect fish. Measurement, estimation, and counting is required in this game. Thank you.